Mark Pro technology is so easy to use and so normalized in our house. Because it's so safe and so comfortable, and our kids have experienced it, when they get exposed to other things, it's really the reference benchmark for ease and comfort. Like, Georgia has tried every electrical TENS device, and she's like, "Dad, you can't work with those other companies. This is the only company." Why? She's like, "Because I like this one, and it feels the best, and I know it works." And it's really interesting. So if you strip away all the science and you strip away all the commerce out of this, you come down to is your 12-year-old is like, you know, I can see the truth of it.
It doesn't even need to be a 12-year-old. I mean, it does not feel like an extra thing to do. People don't want more on their list of things to do. I mean, it's not that it's a passive process, but it's like, you know, you can have the Mark Pro on and be doing your dishes or watching TV at night doing the Mark Pro. It just does not feel like an extra thing.
It's like a blender. You don't need a blender 24/7, but it sure is nice to have a blender.